four unanswered points now. They take the two-point lead. Pippen lost the handle on it, but some six Cavalier field goal.
Yeah, he's
last night.
How's this?
He is the NBA free throw shooter.
Nance and Price have 200 for 214.
Scottie Pippen on the. Hilo gets the step to the baseline. Pippen takes it away. Hilo was trying to hit Ferry with a pass. Scotty with the move around Sanders. No, but a foul.
Sanders with it. Shoot too free. Here's another one. Yeah, you talked about the two.
Scotty tonight has made all four of his free throws. He has 6 points. Again, the pressure in the backcourt by the Bulls. The Cavaliers are already over the team foul. And Wilkins had it blocked. No one. The thing about Price is that he drives his man right into the screen.
You don't know if he's got the ability.
Pippen with another left-handed roll. 3 feet, 9 inches, right, Red?
Got it.
Doherty goes baseline, had it knocked away, I believe, by Purdue. Here comes MJ. Jordan on the drive. Dishes for Pippen and the monster slam. Scottie Pippen. Purdue reverses the offense. Pippen. Nine to go, eight to go on the shot clock now for the Bulls. Pippen on the move. Nicely done. Trainer for Chicago. Pippen with the turnaround over Sanders. Nicely done. Pippen now with 18. 10,000 into the stadium. Get a Miller Genuine Draft Zebra hat. Compliments of Miller Genuine Draft. Pippen on the drive. Comes to a 92% free throw shooter is Larry Nance. Oh, nice feed to Pippen from King. Scored and a foul. Scotty with authority.
Scotty with the monster slam over Gerald Wilkins. Little drop pass off the weak side. King drops it to him, and he just elevates up, 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 up. Wow. You know Wilkins can jump, but he can only get about to Scotty's elbow.
Yeah, watch this. There it is. Scotty way up with the right hand. Wilkins with his
Michael. Nope. He was there. He saw it going in. He didn't.
Chicago numbers in the last three quarters. Well under 50%. Hilo, the quick hand. Ferry. Scottie Pippen commits the foul. Two shots and the ball on the side. That's a first degree intentional, right?
Right, it's Scotty. Ferry, down he goes. Looks up and he sees him pointing to the side, so he'll shoot two free throws.
And Vic Pavetta had the call right away.